Did you know in Paul Blart Mall Cop, originally there was going to be a scene near the end of the film in which Amy would escape Vec's car by stabbing him in the leg with the pen she received from Stewart? This was ultimately cut as it was seen as too violent.